Your past is over. This is a new day.
At City Life Ministries, we are blessed to have a man who hears from God. A man sent to change your future. Gifted with the prophetic healing and deliverance power.
I don't need to come to your house. I will speak a word in Jesus' mighty name. Let there be manna in your house, food in your fridge, breakthrough in all areas of your life.
Visit the General Overseer, Dr. Charles Takalimba of City Life Ministries at the Deliverance Center at number 11 Charter Road, opposite Copy Post Office, Harare. Prayer line number +263-772-896-272 or email at citylifeministries@gmail.com. Registration is done every day from 9 a.m. See you there.
So when you seek God, sometimes ask to hear clearly from the Father, to be able to see clearly, because God can show you things that are coming million of years to come. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. You see? And my graduation and I said to Paseka. Hallelujah. So God is a special way of showing himself or revealing himself to his own children. God was revealing himself to Takutwa, my son, who's 5 years. Taku is only 5 years. And Taku is wrestling with the mother. Says, my mother, your stomach keeps growing and growing. Why did you put the child in the stomach? The child must be outside. And then the mother says to the young boy, so you tell me, what is the name of the baby? And the young man says to the mother, the name of the young girl is Princess Overseer. Princess Overseer. Princess Overseer. It's a prophecy from a six-year-old boy. This one that you are carrying is Princess Overseer. The young man is just prophesying to say, my sister will be a minister of the word of God in the years to come. Hallelujah. So many people, when God is speaking to you, God was speaking to Prophet Isaiah 2,000 years before Jesus was born. Who would have believed that prophecy? Uriwe, Isaiah Sumuka, Otanga Kupachi Porofita, Chokuti Mambo Jesu Vachauya, Vacha Uraiwa, Vacha Zoroa, Vacha Zochekwa Chekwa, Vacha Baiwa Nebanga, Vacha Fira Iwewe, Wofira Nesuo. Hallelujah. Many people said Isaiah, his prophecy, he was a made prophecy, because he never lived to see the prophecy fulfilled. He was bruised for our iniquities. Listen to this prophet. He's saying Jesus will be bruised for your sin, for your iniquity. But yet, he is prophesying before he even dies. He sees one that shall be bruised for our iniquity. Then Jesus, in the Garden of Gethsemane, Jesus in the Garden of Gethsemane. I will just give you a short verse because she doesn't have it that time. Matthew chapter 26, verse 36. The prayer in the garden. Then Jesus came with them to a place called Gethsemane and called his disciples. Sit here while I go and pray over there. And you took with him Peter and two sons of Zebedee, and he began to be sorrowful and deeply distressed. Why? It's because he knew Isaiah 53 is now about to be fulfilled. Jesus, as he was praying in the Garden of Gethsemane, was only remembering Isaiah 53. That everything is about to come into place right now. In short, verse 38 says, "And he said to them, My soul is exceedingly sorrowful, even to death. Stay here and watch over me. And he went a little further and fell to his face and prayed, saying, Oh, my Father, if it is possible, let this cup pass from me. Nevertheless, not as I will, but as you will." Hallelujah. Glory be to God. The fulfillment of prophecy in your life. You must sometimes be sorrowful when you pray and say, Father, let your will be done, not my will. So today's reading shall come from the book of Isaiah, chapter 53, in Jesus' mighty name. Verse number 4. You can start from verse number 4.
Isaiah chapter 53, verse 4. Surely he has borne our griefs.
Surely he has borne our grief. Hallelujah. Which is what we are finding in Matthew chapter 26, verse number 38. Hallelujah. Continue.
And carried our sorrows.
Yes.
Yet we esteemed him stricken.
Stop there. And Jesus has carried our sorrow. Verse 36 says, My soul is exceedingly sorrowful, even unto death. Jesus, prophet Isaiah, is prophesying. Zvicha uyamberi, mwana wangu, literere. Uripano nasi pa deliverance center. Prophecy yako, de rufu romurumo wako, muna 2095. You understand? Kumberi mberi kwa upenyu. The prophecy is not for now. Your prophecy is not for, it's not for now. Many people, when Isaiah was prophesying, they said he's a false prophet. Whoa. What kind of man will prophesy things that will happen in 2,000 years from now? Hallelujah. Sometimes, kumanya, andiku, shika, funza atimai wangu, wanokudzanya yechi, yepas, ne tractor. My wife is always preaching. Usaye uke bako wana, wana iwa. Glory be to God. You must remember today that when prophecy comes into your life, it's not like toilet paper that you just flush and it dissolves and goes away. Prophecy can be for years to come. The vision that God can give men of God pertaining your life can be for 2050. When I look at you, I see you crying. But she's saying, man of God, I want prophecy. When will I get married? My husband, how much money does he have? Where will we stay? Then when you ask for that prophecy, God revealed to man of God, husband dying. This one, she wants marriage. But God is delaying marriage, delaying marriage, delaying marriage to give you correct man. Hallelujah. According to our own will, we want our will to prevail. We don't want the will of the Father to prevail. Many times, even me, your prophet, oh, you must see me when I'm talking to my father. Father, father, next week, next week. Charles. The father is always saying, slow down, my son, slow down. Let my will prevail. Let my will prevail. The will of the Father is time, is his essence. Munuriro wa baba, perfume ya baba inguva. Yet no perfume no expire in one day. Asiya baba. Rukwinzwa oxygen. Same smell. Kubva musi wakazvarwa naizvozvi same. It's a parable. The smell of oxygen has never changed in your life. Yet you are still alive here, safe and sound.
Your past is over. This is a new day.
At City Life Ministries, we are blessed to have a man who hears from God. A man sent to change your future. Gifted with the prophetic healing and deliverance power.
I don't need to come to your house. I will speak a word in Jesus' mighty name. Let there be manna in your house, food in your fridge, breakthrough in all areas of your life.
Visit the General Overseer, Dr. Charles Takavenga of City Life Ministries at the Deliverance Center at number 11 Chatter Road, opposite Copy Post Office, Harare. Prayer line number +263 772 896 272 or email us citylifeministries@gmail.com. Registration is done every day from 9 a.m. See you there.
But the smell of oxygen, smell, same. It's a parable. Isuvepanyika, tinoda our will. We do not want the will of the Father. Verse 5.
But he was wounded for our transgressions. He was bruised for our iniquities.
Jesus was wounded for your sin. Bruised for your iniquity. When there at Golgotha, the prophecy is being given 2,000 years in advance. Jesus, as he was sitting in the synagogue and reading Isaiah 53, he knew that that day shall come to pass. And it will come to pass kwa ari zvakanangana na iye. Mwana wangu, ndakakudza chiprofita chako iwewe, uno stroka. Because achizi chemangwana ndechere mangwana ekuseri kwekuseri kwezvizukuru zvako. Hallelujah. So many people are speaking to welcome with my wife. And welcome, like, man of God, give me prophecy. Speak a word. But if God speak a word and say tomorrow is your last day, give everything today to the poor. Tomorrow is your last day. Offended. Unofenda iwewe. Usa manyire kuti, give me prophecy. Ask the Father, let your will be done. Next verse.
The chastisement for our peace was upon him. And by his stripes we are healed.
By his stripes. Matthew chapter 27. We are healed. Your healing today, it's not your wisdom. Your healing today, it's by the stripes of Jesus Christ. I am a healer in this ministry, not because I say be healed. No. You are healed in Isaiah chapter 53. By his stripes, you are healed. All I do as man of God is to confess your healing according to Isaiah chapter 53. Demon, come out of him. Come out of here. By his stripes, he or she is healed. Your healing is not today. Your healing is 2,000 years ago. By his stripes, we are healed. That is your confession today. That is your confession today. When sickness comes, smile. Say, I am healed by his stripes. Next verse.
Verse 6. All we like sheep have gone astray. We have turned everyone to his own way. And the Lord has laid on him the iniquity of us all. He was oppressed and he was afflicted, yet he opened not his mouth. He was led as a lamb to the slaughter, and as a sheep before his shearers is silent, so he opened not his mouth.
Listen to me. Jesus, during the time of affliction, opened not his mouth. Ndingokutsika konzuone. Ndinonza chiera ini. Anditsikwe zvekumhanya. But listen to our Father, Jesus Christ. When he went through all that affliction, quiet. Pane zvikwereti zvako. Learn sometimes to be kumanya andikusvika dzungu andikungwara ukarambwa. Sometimes say thank you Jesus. Hey, we're going to stand time young. Une time iwewe. Nothing dinewe. Ndinaye ndakamaka nasi. Hallelujah. That ukarambwa ukatikwa konzi. Hey, anditsarwe inini. Munonyatsondisiya. Ndiri danger zone. Bunza istana. Ndinokuitira mashura ini ndokuisa pa Facebook live. It's a parable. Dzidza. Jesus was walking by Peter, his own disciple, Peter. Simon, Peter, you will deny me 3 times. Jesus was walking and some people are standing there. You were part of them. And Simon Peter says, I don't know you. I've never seen him. And Jesus looks at him. Another group here. Surely, this one was with him. Jesus looks at him. And this one says, yes, for sure, for real. He was part of the disciples of Peter. Jongwera kakukuriza. Many people, this is today's message. Why Mwari vakataura nyaya jongwe kuna Peter? Why did God speak about the rooster kuna Peter? I will interpret it to you today. In times of darkness, when you are coming to new dawn, there is only one thing, my daughter, that fights darkness. It's the rooster. Every time ukanzwa jongwe richikukurudza riri kurwisa rima kuti dai kwachena. Good morning to your life. Good morning to your life. God was telling us about good morning. You may lie, deceive me, refuse me, but I want there to be a good morning to your life. Every time, remember, at a point of breakthrough, say good morning. Hey, unondidayere, reply, good morning. Are you coming, eremangwana? Reply, good morning. Breakthrough comes by good morning. When disappointment comes, good morning. Let there be good morning in all areas of your life in Jesus' mighty name. Good morning to your life, to your career, good morning, to your marriage, good morning, to your health, good morning, to your kidneys, good morning, to your finances, good morning, to your job, good morning, to your children. Let there be good morning all the time in your life. Because the rooster fights darkness. It's the only animal. Mesa Makarara, every hour. Kukurikoriko, 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 kuchachena chete. It's a reminder that let there be good morning. Many people, you eat chicken every day, you forget the master spoke about this one. 3 times you will deny me. 3 times you will deny me. But there will be a good morning to your life. Because the prophecy by prophet Isaiah must be fulfilled in every one of you. Every one of you, that prophecy given by prophet Isaiah must be fulfilled. First prophecy, by his stripes we are healed. It means sickness will come to you, but by his stripes you will be healed. Chastisement of your whole sin and everything, you'll be forgiven of your sins. His blood, you'll be cleansed by his blood. Hallelujah. Everything that we've seen in the book of Matthew, Luke, John, Mark, is only based in Isaiah chapter 53. Kurarama kwese kwakaitwa na Jesu, fulfillment of Isaiah chapter 53, prophecy. You are here today, fulfillment of prophecy. Fulfillment of prophecy. Continue. 7 and 8 and 9 and 10.
Verse 8. He was taken from prison and from judgment, and who would declare his generation? For he was cut off from the land of the living. For the transgressions of my people he was stricken. And they made his grave with the wicked, but with the rich at his death, because he had done no violence, nor was any deceit in his mouth. Verse 10. Yet it pleased the Lord to bruise him.
Yet it pleased the Lord to bruise him. Hallelujah. I want you to know, sons and daughters of love. Sons and daughters of love. That what our master has done for us, we can never repay him. The best way you can pay God is by giving all to Jesus. Many people wonder why I paid 15,000 rand. Because I can never pay Jesus enough. Hallelujah. I would rather remain poor and give God a service. Because at the end of the road, when we go back to the Father, we go penniless with nothing. This world is passing by. We're just passing by. Good morning to your life. Good morning to your career. Good morning to your business. What type of love do you need today?
Your past is over. This is a new day.
At City Life Ministries, we are blessed to have a man who hears from God. A man sent to change your future. Gifted with the prophetic healing and deliverance power.
I don't need to come to your house. I will speak a word in Jesus' mighty name. Let there be manna in your house, food in your fridge, breakthrough in all areas of your life.
Visit the General Overseer, Dr. Charles Takalimba of City Life Ministries at the Deliverance Center at number 11 Chatter Road, opposite Copy Post Office, Harare. Prayer line number +263-772-896-272 or email at citylifeministries@gmail.com. Registration is done every day from 9 a.m. See you there.
To talk about your experience, I don't know it, but my experience is that my wife is pregnant. It's a miracle. Just that miracle for me is enough to believe God. Hallelujah. To believe, if a woman who had no womb can give birth, how about it? Hallelujah. Because if God can do it for me by his stripes, he can also do it for you by his stripes. By his stripes we are healed. He became poor so that we can become rich. Glory be to God. I want you to remember today, you can never pay God enough for what he did for you. Hallelujah. The best you can do is to worship him in truth and in spirit. And always say, thank you, Jesus. The parable of Peter is the parable that God wants to live in your life today. To say, Peter, when the day comes, let me find you in the right position. When the day comes, let me find you in the correct position. What is that position, you may ask today? I sent a joke to my wife yesterday. She was in the bedroom, I was in the sitting room. So I sent her a joke. I said, guess what? One woman was pregnant. And because she was pregnant, they went to the hospital with the husband to give birth. And the wife was in labor. And the doctor said, we have a new medicine. The husband must also share half of the pain so that the wife does not feel too much pain. So the doctor, come doctor, stand here. The doctor was standing here. Can I use you as the wife? Come and stand here. Thank you, Jesus. Just hold the wife. This is the new machine. We plug the machine here. Now, she is in pain. She will take away 50% of the pain and put on the husband. So the wife kept giving birth and it became lighter and lighter. Amen. And the doctor said, how come you're not feeling pain? And the husband said, increase the power. And they increased 100%, removed all the pain, and they put on the husband. And the husband still felt no pain. And that's when the wife gave birth. Normal delivery with zero pain. But when they got home, the house garden boy was in pain. Hallelujah. Mwana Angara garden boy. Hallelujah. Chigwesha garden boy gumbo richirwadza mudumbu muchirwadza musoro uchitema. Hallelujah. And the husband was saying, chichiri kuitika pauri zvikanzi kubva panga kuma 1 pane simba rekurwadziwa nepamiri randanzwa. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. And my wife was laughing. Said, oh, my husband. I sent the same joke to Marshall and the rest of my children. Hallelujah. You must be on WhatsApp with me so I can also send some jokes to you. Hallelujah. The lesson is that uchandiramba jongwe paricha kukuridzai wewe. Hallelujah. Let God find you in the right position, in the right alignment. The service that we had on Sunday was one of the best services this church has ever had. The synagogue was here. The synagogue was here. Ark of God was here. Hallelujah. I saw mighty works of Jesus. Mighty works of Jesus. I tell you, I've attended church at the deliverance center, but on Sunday was powerful. Hallelujah. Sunday was powerful. I saw my son being delivered here. And I was laughing. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. I saw Marshall going through deliverance. See, I love Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Everything that is holding you must leave you. Amen. When good morning arrives, it must renew you. Good morning must remove affliction. It must remove everything that was holding you. And the bonus news, his wise man John Chi will be here at the deliverance center in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Pastor's conference, right here. Right here. You'll be preaching right here. Right here. God is the one. When you do service for Jesus, Jesus will recognize you on his own. When his servants come, they know where is warm. They know where is warm. Jesus will do it for you this year. Kuya kwako pano, munana yacho ichapura nepauri. Viewers all over the world, if you are just joining us, remember, Christ died for you and for me, so that it can be a good morning in your life, a good morning in your career, a good morning in all areas of your life. Are you looking for fruit of the womb? Whatever faculty you are looking for, let me assure you that by the end of this year, it is finished. Thank you, Jesus. your situation, your affliction, kuneteka neteka kwako kuchapera chete. Kana ivo prophet vasati vasvika muno muzimba vachauya. Because kana vana vavo vachiuya, ivo vachaita sei? Kupi ipo pano. God's time is there, and God's time is now. Hallelujah. Many people say, when will prophet come? I said, prophet already came a long time. It's only you didn't see him. If good morning is here, prophet is here. If good morning is, prophet is where?
Yeah.
We have good morning here. Let good morning be with us all the days of our life. Let good morning renew our sorrow. Let him re-strengthen us. Let him give us new focus, new direction. And our life shall never be the same again. Whenever I see good morning in your life, I know it is a new dawn, a new career, a new breakthrough. Do not worry about this affliction. Hallelujah. It's a good morning. It was prophesied. Isaiah 53. You're coming here today, my son. Isaiah 53. You're coming here. Isaiah 53. Because God says, it's a good morning. It's a good morning. It's a new dawn. It's a new dawn. The morning record is stubborn. Arikuya mumwe achangosvika akariprovoka chete. At the synagogue, four wise men, one will pray for you, you won't manifest this week. One will pray for you next week, you won't manifest. Another one will pray for you, you will provoke. I know, one day, uchasangana na achakuprovoka. That's how our father works. Our father works different. Our father works different. When I touch it, I provoke. I touch it, I provoke. But my wife can touch it, and she ran mad the whole church here. Because the anointing, the grace is given by the father according to your situation at that particular moment. So I prophesy good morning from my mentor, senior prophet, Chippy Joshua, to you in Jesus' mighty name.
I receive.
When that word was given, good morning, oh, many people didn't understand. Nguva ya uri kupiwa ma accusation mwana wangu. Uchinzi, ndiye uku deliverance center. Iwota hei wandisi rini uchumbo wanda wanda. Mamota, ndirukwe nae, ndi uku deliverance center uchumbo wanda. No, good morning is coming to you. When it looks difficult, good morning is coming to you. In Jesus' mighty name. Whatever is your situation, let there be good morning. When trouble come, good morning. When marriage come, good morning. How does God speak to you? Isaiah.
Your past is over. This is a new day.
At City Life Ministries, we are blessed to have a man who hears from God. A man sent to change your future. Gifted with the prophetic healing and deliverance power.
I don't need to come to your house. I will speak a word in Jesus' mighty name. Let there be manna in your house, food in your fridge, breakthrough in all areas of your life.
Visit the General Overseer, Dr. Charles Takavenga of City Life Ministries at the Deliverance Center at number 11 Chatter Road, opposite Copy Post Office, Harare. Prayer line number +263 772 896 272. Or email us citylifeministries@gmail.com. Registration is done every day from 9 a.m. See you there.
That's a problem. So communication becomes very difficult because our luck is good morning. I saw the evangelist, the apostle. The apostle said, Emmanuel. And many people didn't know how to respond. So he got stuck also. He didn't know how to proceed. He said, Emmanuel. You see how many people answered? Maybe 10. And the church is 4,000 people sitting in the overflow. Good morning. Hallelujah. Good morning. The Lord with us. Good morning. Because now it's good morning. We're now in the prophecy age of good morning. To my business, good morning. To my finances, good morning. To my career, good morning. To my health, good morning. I prophesy good morning to you in Jesus' mighty name. Good morning. It doesn't matter the time that you are putting in this ministry. You are banking my daughter. You are banking my son. You are banking my daughter. You are banking my son. Because it's a big breakthrough in your life in Jesus' mighty name. It's a big good morning. I want you to remain focused and remember, Jongwe Richa. Ha! Takamira kukukuzira kwechi? Kwe Jongwe. Mupenyu wani? Wangu. Musuwaru no kukuriza, those are the good morning. Kadarisatira kukuriza mupenyu wako, you're still in trouble. Temptation and affliction are still coming. The sign that temptation and affliction is finishing, kukukuriza kwechi? Amen. The time and affliction parts, you know, para. Kukukuriza kwechi? Kwechongwe. It's time for good morning. Why, but? Good morning. Uno iziva no kukukuriza kwechi? Kwechongwe. Kutinda kunda temptation. Ipapo, ipapo. Pakaona zvaitika. Akabva amhanya akatiza. Akanopfugama akanamata. Akati, good morning. I must repent and go and preach this gospel from today forevermore. Me, it was good morning when I was supposed to die in N3 going, N2 going to Benoni. I was supposed to die. Ah, but good morning. Somebody manifested somewhere for me to be alive today. Good morning. Jongera kakukuridza from that day. I said, business aside, let me be good morning. Baba wakanyato uya kwa uri, wakakwitira munana chayo chayo. You will love your husband. You will love your husband. You will love your wife if God do you that miracle. Hallelujah. You will respect your children when good morning arrive. Hallelujah. Good morning. Prophet is always teaching. Let there be good morning. Your faith will not fail. Let good morning lead you to the next level of life. Hallelujah. As I close today's teaching, you may be seated in the presence of the Lord. As I close today's teaching, going back home, remember, it is darkest before, but God has put aside a sign that good morning is about to come. The rooster. Kukuriko riko! No, good morning is around the corner. Hallelujah. You will overcome when the rooster. Hallelujah. You will overcome. God has given us many signs and wonders, my daughter. Many signs and wonders. It can be through good morning from your husband. Your husband say good morning to you.
I'm gonna say,
say good morning. Because your husband is praying for you. When he says good morning, he's praying for you to say, I'm chasing away darkness. Let there be light. Good morning. I'm chasing away darkness. Let there be light. Good morning. I'm chasing away darkness. Let there be light. Good morning. All difficulty that we're facing, I'm chasing them. Let there be light. Jesus, in the book of Genesis, God said the first thing, let there be light. Because darkness is always.
Your past is over. This is a new day.
At City Life Ministries, we are blessed to have a man who hears from God. A man sent to change your future. Gifted with the prophetic healing and deliverance power.
I don't need to come to your house. I will speak a word in Jesus' mighty name. Let there be manna in your house, food in your fridge, breakthrough in all areas of your life.
Visit the General Overseer, Dr. Charles Takavimba of City Life Ministries at the Deliverance Center at number 11 Chatter Road, opposite Copy Post Office, Harare. Prayer line number +263 772 896 272 or email at citylifeministries@gmail.com. Registration is done every day from 9 a.m. See you there.
Hallelujah. Chiedza chiruda kupinda, rima riruda kupinda. Chiedza chiruda kupinda, rima riruda. Ukashika pamba pangu ukati gogo goi. Ndoko ziyaku tivawu ya verima. Ukangoshika uruku geju nongo, good morning. Doti furei 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 nga apinde. Glory be to God. Because the person is telling us, let there be peace. I remove darkness from your house. I don't want darkness. Hallelujah. Let there be light. Light will lead you to greater expectations, greater harvest, greater expectations, greater harvest. Good morning. I love you. Let there be good morning in your life. Hallelujah. This Sunday service is going to be powerful more than that one. Bandweku yuwe. Bandi phone era bakati service ya taona pa TV. Ndimere Nigeria ndikuite iko ku Zimbabwe kuno ndakati good morning. Good morning. What God is doing here is good morning. Siri kuchikisa kana uchizoona pa TV. Because atanda mbozoona kune mamu ma church. Asi zviri kuitika panapa, haleluya. Ende zviri kuitirwa ani? Iwe. Ndiwe uri kuitirwa nyasha idzodzo iwewe. Good morning. One day, you will see the grace of my Father. Because my Father is doing it for you only. Why? Zvaitirwa ani? Zvakaprofitwa mwana wangu. Kuna Isaiah, chapter 53. Kutiwa uchawi ya pa Deliverance Center. Wait kwa good morning. Whether na wise men John Chi, na wise men Christopher, na wise men Daniel, kana na wise men Takavengwa. Chakangwe tiruwa iwewe. Hallelujah. So that God can touch you and change you and make you a peculiar nation. Hallelujah. When I was watching it on TV with the evangelists and the apostles when they came here, they said, wow, this is our home. Hallelujah. We belong here. And I said, yes, you belong here. It's your home. All over the world. This is the only deliverance center in the world that is open 7 days a week for your deliverance. Hallelujah. It doesn't matter how many times you come here. Shakudira mvura tokugezesa tokurova nedaka tokuita se tocha yese yakaitwa namudara wangu tinoita panapa. Hallelujah. It's a deliverance center. You come anytime, you'll find me here waiting for you to say, come out. Hallelujah. Because when you come here, it's good morning. Whatever was holding you, good morning. Whatever darkness wants to occupy you, good morning. Let it be good morning. So I want you to know, God is doing it for you. If I pass you and I don't have prophecy for you, don't be offended. God has not spoken. If I speak from my mind, you know what the Lord says? He will punish me, my wife, my children, and my great-great-grandchildren. Because I've spoken from my own mind. So sometimes when I pass you and know your case is settled, there's nothing to say. Hallelujah. That's love. That is love. But if I see something, I'll call you and tell you, hey, come. God has shown me something. I called one of the ladies yesterday. I was talking to Gamma. I said, ah, that one, she will have a baby boy. Ah, so. So we're laughing with my daughter. And I was like, ah, oh. But also, ah, she's also saying, ah, no one does want to. She'll have a baby boy. And ah, it's unfortunate, won't not tell you names. Hallelujah. Because it's God's time. When God is a word for you, God will give it to you. Do not worry, my daughter. Do not worry, my son. It's a good morning in your life. It's a good morning in your career. A good morning in your business. Hallelujah. I just want you to know that Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, powerful service. Powerful service. I am here in Zimbabwe. I'm not going. I'm going that other week. I'm here. Hallelujah. Praying good morning to all areas of your life. So, we're having Revelation Water service on Friday. Hallelujah. You make sure you have your Revelation Water, and we'll be anointing you and washing your feet. Sakatineke chifamba neka mukomoso. Tichita zvaitwa naJesu kuvadzidzi vake. So if you come, please bring your own towel, small towel, face towel, your own towel, because if I use one towel for many people, it's an hygienical. Vamwevane foot and mouth. Hallelujah. So the Revelation Water service, don't tell too many people, because it's difficult. Those that come, they are the chosen ones. Atidima get crash avanongoda kana kwanzi pane zviri kuitika. Todaka chaivo chaivo vaifamba vadzidzi vaJesu. Chaivo chaivo vadzidzi va ndivo vaingowana Yesu. Those people who were watching Sunday service on TV, why didn't you tell us to come? Why didn't you you only want to come when there's something. Why don't you want to come when there's Jesus? It's not about men, it's about Jesus Christ. I was telling my sister, I said, ah, my sister, you are a priest there at your church there, but you wanted to leave your Sunday service to come here. No, stay there. There's Jesus also there. Hallelujah. Let Jesus also be here. Glory be to God. Thank you, Jesus. So I want you to know, today, my heart is overwhelmed with joy because I saw your deliverance. I was there. Ndandiri poshamari. Ndichiona iwe uchikwaka manifesta ndakaspakwa. Unoza kunakidzwa kwandakaita handisati nambonakidzwa zvakadaro. Ndichiona uchiumburuka umburuka. Ndisina kukuguma wagumwa na apostle pakanga pakaipa. Pane mumwe ndakaona ari panapa. Anga akasimba akaenda akadaiso. Ah, thank you, Jesus. Pane vamwe ndakaona vari panapa. It was awesome. Hallelujah. What more when wise man John Chi comes also here? Hallelujah. When the apostle is in the arena here to leave you grace, iwewe. Nichavhura pesa. Tonyatsovhura, nyatsokurova vachienda uko vachidzoka, vachirova vachienda uko vachidzoka. I'm telling you, nakutotenga mamu masofa. Andichaisa kukuti wise men vanyatsogara zvakanaka. Hallelujah. Because ndakati ndokuda rubetsero apa hapana kana sendra unga ndomodipa. Sikachatotora eku guest house ndakatenga ndotombounza kuno kuti zvibude zvakanaka. Hallelujah. Because we unoda kungo receive, haudi kupa Mwari. Hallelujah. You don't want. Because ndinozonyarira kupi. Ndovagarisawo sofa rakaita sei. Hallelujah. Iro riri ma visitor here. Answer. You are the children of the ministry. You understand? So I need to take and get a very good seat for the apostle to sit and his delegations. Hallelujah. Because tinozonyarira kupi deliverance center. Thank you, Jesus.
Your past is over. This is a new day.
At City Life Ministries, we are blessed to have a man who hears from God. A man sent to change your future. Gifted with the prophetic healing and deliverance power.
I don't need to come to your house. I will speak a word in Jesus' mighty name. Let there be manna in your house, food in your fridge, breakthrough in all areas of your life.
Visit the General Overseer, Dr. Charles Takavenga of City Life Ministries at the Deliverance Center at number 11 Chatter Road, opposite Copy Post Office, Harare. Prayer line number +263 772 896 272, or email us citylifeministries@gmail.com. Registration is done every day from 9 a.m. See you there.
Pray for breakthrough in your life, deliverance in your family, deliverance in your blood, in your kidneys, in your womb, good luck in your business, career to increase, marriage. By his stripes were healed. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, thank you, Lord. Father, we speak for your grace. Your grace is sufficient. We raise our hands to heaven. And we say today she is remembered. We remember her in all areas of your life in the mighty name of Jesus. Be loosed, be loosed, be loosed. Be sanctified and be set free. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. You may be seated. Glory be. Good morning. In Jesus' mighty name. Thank you, Lord. Good morning. So when you go home, good. Every darkness be broken. That's what good morning means. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. It's your career. Good morning. 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 Good morning in the mighty name of Jesus. Morning. Good morning to your business, to your career, to your job, to your employment. Good morning. Good morning in the mighty name of Jesus. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning in the mighty name of Jesus. Good morning. Good morning. As we minister the good morning water, let there be breakthrough in all areas of your life in the mighty name of Jesus. Good morning to your career, to your marriage, to your business, in every area of your life. Good morning in the mighty name of Jesus. Good morning. Morning comes with in your life. Good morning. Thank you, Jesus. Good morning. Good morning. What happened to your husband? Husband died 3 weeks ago. Good morning in the mighty name of Jesus. Good morning. Hey, wicked spirit of death, it's not prophecy service. Killed the husband 3 weeks ago. Husband died. I said, good morning. The husband is being buried. Whoa. We cry with him. But Lucifer, you married strong men. Come on! Come out of the womb! Come out of the womb! Come out of the womb! Come out! Come out of the womb in the mighty name of Jesus! Come out! the demon killed the husband for sex. In the dream, you're sleeping with my wife. I want to kill you. Come out of here. You will not have access to this one. Come out in the mighty name of Jesus. I command you out. Sitting in Kaukum Punt in the heat, Simpatek in Portoto. Come out of here. I command you out. You're back on the floor. You're back on the floor. Come out of here. I command you out of the womb. You wicked spirit of death. Who gave you power to kill? Who gave you power to kill? You're back on the floor in the mighty name of Jesus. Come out of here. Come out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Buddha Mari. Buddha Mari. Let our King be lifted up. Come out. Shut up. Buddha Mari. Because of Christ. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Bring it here. I said today it's good morning. Come out! Pakato iba. Cameraman, mira yuko. Out in the mighty name of Jesus. Out of here. Spirit of death, come out. Out in the mighty name of Jesus. Out in the mighty name of Jesus. Out of here. Werufu. I'm not allowing my children to die. I come with one word. The word we're given was good morning. Whatever was darkness, it must be dissipated today. I prophesy good morning to her life, good morning to her career, good morning to her marriage, good morning in all areas of her life for the salvation of your soul. In the mighty name of Jesus. Good morning! Come out! Come out in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. You die today. Because of Christ. Good morning. Good morning, saints. You're free. We have finances. Yes, next.
Yes, Lord, yes. We say yes. Oh, yes. Yes.
Your past is over. This is a new day.
At City Life Ministries, we are blessed to have a man who hears from God. A man sent to change your future. Gifted with the prophetic, healing, and deliverance power.
I don't need to come to your house. I will speak a word in Jesus' mighty name. Let there be manna in your house, food in your fridge, breakthrough in all areas of your life.
Visit the General Overseer, Dr. Charles Takavenga of City Life Ministries at the Deliverance Center at number 11 Chata Road, opposite Copy Post Office, Harare. Prayer line number +263-772-896-272 or email at citylifeministries@gmail.com. Registration is done every day from 9 a.m. See you there.